Go ahead. He missed his upkeep trigger on Nyx Weaver and went to draw it.
So you just began your turn, is that correct?
Yes, this is the card I just...
And he saw it.
Okay. So this is that's the card? That was on
this
top?
Is the card.
Okay, so at this stage I'm going to give you a warning.
Okay.
Just you need to be aware of what's going on.
Yep.
However, we are able to go to the point where those two, that card and the one below it, can resolve the trigger.
Okay. So this one and the one on
and
top.
The next one. Okay. Correct. That's the top two cards. And now we'll proceed to your draw step as per usual, and I'll be giving you a warning just okay. to remind you of that in the future.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for calling.
Keep talking.
just because it looks tough, sorry. Okay.
The other guy who takes the turn.
And a turn. I'll stoke you for 4.
And me for 4?
Yeah. Put you to 6. And a turn. And then I'll jet you for 2. Scry. On top. Combat. Take it for 3. Okay. The turn.
Still running.
Maybe it's 2. Anger thoughts?
That hits every creature?
Yeah, each creature takes 3 damage. They roll the die, they get exiled and stuff. I'll pass turn. 1 card. Light strike.